Ladies and gentlemen,
the very word secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. Even today, there is little value in opposing the threat of a closed society by imitating its arbitrary restrictions. For we are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence, on infiltration instead of invasion, on subversion instead of elections, on intimidation instead of free choice, on guerrillas by night instead of armies by day. It is a system which has conscripted vast human and material resources into the building of a tightly knit, highly efficient machine. Its preparations are concealed, not published. Its mistakes are buried, not headlined. Its dissenters are silenced, not praised. No expenditure is questioned, no rumor is printed, no secret is revealed. I am not asking your newspapers to support an administration, but I am asking your help in the tremendous task of informing and alerting the American people.
For the dead presidents, not the one of the Oval Office, but the one that chose the office we stand upon. But the posture is awful because they offer the profit it don't acknowledge. So why should I feel accomplished? If slavery's own accomplice in competition, I conquered. I write bars to unbar the Taurus shit. Write a couple choruses, snore a bit forward then try to find the core of it when the fucking boredom hits. Cause seeing the seasons repeating is leaving my evenings uneven. They say it's time is peaking, it brings wisdom. I feel like a fetus, a Benjamin Button as an ignorance glutton. I need this, but the pain and an anchor, it used to be a dough deep in my thoughts. I don't get it, unresolvable critic of myself. An elf at Christmas to a midget. Maybe I should sell all my wealth for some digits, but the pivotal pension probably turned me to a Kenneth. The genitalia of inner failures, I'm not the fella. I'm on the trail to cop the belt of the Rockefeller. I'm well aware of the jealous. They call the supporters dick riders, but when you start to climb, where you find the astronauts to be dwelling? Huh? Turn your nose up and know us by the sin of the soldier. Dead presidents, they represent my exposure. So give me y'all 38 and let us tear the globe up. See y'all. Fear of the unknown is steering me home. The passenger is my girl, her security roams from day to day. It's greater, it ain't saying I'm making my way. It's fake promises that's followed with faded space in the shade of gray. Staying the blade, trying to figure if the worry and the struggle is part of the journey, but it don't deter me. I'm too focused like four eyes, you bored guys. Be the judge of your fate as if the court died. Cause I can no longer breathe on the court live. Being happy, you see me backing down, you shacking town. I'm packing nouns and birds return hers. That word for word follow my trail just like a basset hound. You better ask around, not to be cocky, but I really wanna know how many tune in to watch me. You got me? My posse is pouring coffee for people willing to hear me spill it, but drifting cause the exhausting. The offspring of small genes with tall dreams. The fog lingers and all kings, they fall free. I'm balls deep in the cavity of imagining Japanese asking a photograph of me. Maybe that's just the black in me overreaching reality. Ashley and Natalie, golden beaches and flattery. Older people, they mad at me. Mona Lisa, my salary. So it's featured in gallery. But actually, I need a fucking pad to sleep. We'll rap to eat. Welcome to the unorthodox. On the way, CRC. Man, when your tape come out, man? See ya.
Me.